Tabby.
You're great at what you do, but you've just got to try and let the press, when you do your interviews, see, you've got a really big heart, because I've noticed that you tend to wander, and it's like you get a bit bored.
Concentrate with his lens.
That's concentration, is it?
This afternoon, I've set up a magazine interview for you, okay. All right? Let them see how naturally funny you are and how big-hearted you are. Just be yourself.
So why are you doing the show?
I'm really passionate about music. You know, if you got to know me a bit better, you know, you'd realise that it's all I want to do. It's all I've ever done. I don't ever want to do anything else. I'm doing it for my son as well and my girlfriend, you know. If something comes out of this show and gives me an opportunity to have a career, he's going to have a better life.
Things seem to be going well with the magazine interview, but Tabby's forgotten to switch his phone off.
Listen, I'll tell you what, ma'am, I'm in the middle of doing an interview right now, right? Okay, I love you, ma'am. Bye. Alright.
It didn't bother me that his mum rung. I thought that was quite sweet. He's obviously got his family behind him, and I'm behind him too.
But will you get behind him tonight? Singing Addicted to Love, it's Tabby!
The lights are on, but you're not home. Your mind is not your own. Your heart beats with double time. Another kiss, and you'll be mine. One day mine, you can't be saved. Open the eyes, all that you crave. Your heart sweats, your teeth are grind. Another kiss, and you'll be mine. You might think you're immune to the stuff. Oh yeah. Won't sit to the truth, you know you just can't get enough. So you might as well face it, you're addicted to love. Might as well face it, you're addicted to love. Might as well face it, you're addicted to love. Might as well face it.
Kate, I mean, what a fantastic start. This guy, a young Irish guy, he's got soul. You're a born rock star, and you're very lucky you've got Sharon Osbourne, because if you had Simon Cowell, you'd be doing Unchained Melody. So well done. Well done. Now, Simon.
Simon.
I love this. Louis Walsh criticising my choice of songs after last week. Right.
I've still got three acts here.
Yeah, not for long.
You've got two.
Okay.
Public decide, not you.
First of all, thank God you're in this competition, Tabby. Absolutely brilliant opening. You remind me of, like, an old 70s rocker. You know, you're like a throwback, which I think is fantastic. One downside, facially, you are turning into Sharon Osbourne. Which isn't great.
Then you must be fabulous.
Absolutely. That's a little bit rich coming from me. You've more makeup on today than Sharon has.
Sharon,
back to Tabby.
Apparently you're cloning him. What do you think of the comments from the panel tonight?
I think they're very fair, and Louis, I know Louis has always loved Tabby, But Simon, he had that red in his hair for, we met at the audition, remember?
Yeah,
and he had makeup on at the audition.
He's looking more and more like you, Sharon. Oh, you're
looking more
like
him. It's not a bad thing, though. That's not a bad thing, is it?
I'll be really honest, so far in the competition I've been really happy,
with the feedback
stuff, yeah, fine, a bit out of breath. I haven't really anything bad to say, I'm just glad to be here, to be honest, you know.
Okay. Now, Tabby, I need to know from you, for the people at home, why should the public vote for you tonight?
Is this... To be honest, this is all I've ever wanted to do all my life, and I really, really want this, to be honest. That's all I can say, you know?
Okay, well said. Thank you very much. Sharon, that's your family.
You.
Okay, but now, Sharon and Tabby! Tabby, all his sisters. Okay, and to vote for Tabby, you can call either 09010 775501 or text Vote Tabby to 61101. And if you're watching in the Republic of Ireland, the numbers you need to vote for all of tonight's act will be coming up at the end of the show when the voting lines open. Up next, Louis and Simon bring their first acts to the stage. Don't go anywhere.
The X Factor competition gives you a chance to chase Simon Cowell's lifestyle. You could win his car, a holiday at his favourite Caribbean